Rock Opera Society!
Festive.
Oh my goodness, they even have trees here!
Listen, Allison, stop, don't touch them! They couldn't eat you!
Whoa.
See?
This plant has a lot of feedback, too.
Hey, Jules, the only thing who wants to eat anything around here is me. And guess what? Now I'm hungry, I'm missing Christmas, and I'm cold! Light this tree on fire!
Captain! That is unethical!
No, they're so nice!
Captain, please, we must collect some data first!
Fine.
I'll do it myself.
Captain? Captain, no!
Start. And you try to do this with me! 10! 8! 7! 6! 5! 4! 3! 2! 1! Happy holidays, Baltimore!
y'all have a good time? That is the monument lighting for this year. Happy holidays! Thank you so much, everyone, for coming. It'll take a moment before the fireworks zone is clear. So when you exit the park, again, it's best to make sure that you leave from the back, away from the stage area.
All right, folks. Listen up, it may be time to leave. It doesn't mean you have to go home. The monument lighting is just one of many events happening downtown for the holidays. Check out GoDowntownBaltimore.com for all the details. And before my friend Wendell Patrick and I leave, we just want to thank you all for coming and wish everybody a safe, happy holiday season. Good night, everybody. Good night. We love you.